Welcome to Cherry Hill Homes, Northern Kentucky's oldest manufactured housing retailer. Cherry Hill Homes has been serving the housing needs of Kentuckians for over 35 years, with a sales center first in Williamstown, then in Dry Ridge, Kentucky. Designed and stocked with a large inventory of new, state-of-the-art homes. Cherry Hill was founded by a registered professional engineer who firmly believed that a home is only as good and safe as its foundation and the manner in which it is set up and attached to that foundation. In addition to the concern for structural integrity, there was a company philosophy that attention should be given to the aesthetic quality of the home to provide an inviting and pleasing appearance. One of the first steps in the placement of your new home is the site evaluation to determine surface water control and elevations relative to adjacent buildings, roads, and proposed driveways. The site should then be graded and leveled in preparation for the concrete forms, which will provide the appropriate footer specifically designed for your home. The footer spacing and location is critical to the performance of the home and should conform to the manufacturer's specifications. The entire footer system should be tied together with half-inch steel rebar. As we all know, concrete may develop hairline cracks. However, with the proper installation of rebar, the structural integrity of the foundation will not be compromised. Drain holes are provided through the footer so that any moisture which is collected between the footers prior to the home installation is readily drained into the perforated pipe installed around the perimeter of the home. This moisture control system will be viewed in later photographs. With the rebar and forms in place and gravel ready for backfill, the concrete is poured and the anchor turnbuckles are laid out to be attached to the concrete at a later time. Note the location of the anchor turnbuckles. This picture shows a footer for a 28 by 80 sectional home, which has turnbuckles for 18 anchor straps that are fastened to over 70,000 pounds of concrete in the footer. This system provides a very positive method of securing your home during extreme weather conditions. Here we can view a few of the 18 tie-down straps used to secure the home to the 70,000 pounds of concrete. The continuous footer system provides uniform support for each set of support blocks under your home. In other words, one set of blocks cannot sink and become unlevel, as the pot footers or individual poured footers often do. Note the continuous strip of concrete. Some installers use a footer system comprised of a series of holes filled with concrete on which to stack the support blocks. Although this is a very cheap footer system and can meet certain minimum standards, the long-term life and function of your home can be compromised as one footer may move relative to the other and create low spots in your home. And you no longer have the added safety and security of having your home attached to thousands of pounds of concrete, as is done with the Cherry Hill footer system. The home is now blocked and leveled and secured to the foundation according to the manufacturer's specifications. A black plastic vapor barrier is installed either over the crushed stone as shown or laid in place and the stone can be installed over it. And the home is now tied to the footer with steel straps wrapped around the frame and secured to each of the anchor turnbuckles, which are attached to the concrete, 18 of which were used on the 28 by 80 home previously shown. The perimeter blocks are laid and the drain pipe is put in place around the home and backfilled with stone where appropriate to ensure that moisture does not accumulate under the home. Note the weep holes in the foundation, which would allow moisture to escape into the drain pipe from beneath the home in the event of a water leak. The home is now ready for backfill and final yard grading to provide the desired curb appeal. The Cherry Hill foundation design was featured in the National Manufactured Housing Research Alliance publication, Guide to Foundation and Support Systems for Manufactured Homes, Excellence in Design, Manufacturing, and Installation Series, published in 2002. There were only 9 crawl space systems in the entire United States featured in this publication. This article made the following specific combinations and statements about the Cherry Hill Foundation. The Cherry Hill Foundation is expected to meet FHA's definition for a permanent foundation. It is easily adapted for difficult site conditions, can be readily modified for sites with high wind loads and roof loads, and by extending the footing depth, can be used in areas that have deeper frost conditions. It is well anchored and provides for uniform, continuous support for the home. Excellent drainage is created with the use of 4-inch perforated pipe that is placed adjacent to the perimeter of the foundation and then covered with crushed rock. This article is printed on pages 3.14 and 3.15 of this national publication. In addition to crawlspace foundations, Cherry Hill has had years of experience with basement installations, both with crane sets, as we see here, or with roll-on systems, as we see in this view. Cherry Hill footer designs are available for your new single-section home, whatever your needs may be. Cherry Hill's site coordinator will be happy to work with you on the foundation of your choice. You may choose to use our contractors or your own personal contacts. In any case, Cherry Hill will make a custom footer drawing for your new home so that everyone involved works toward a goal of providing the proper foundation installation. The safety of your family and the life of your home can be affected by the footer and anchoring system you choose. After the sale, Cherry Hill Customer Service Department is available at our service and construction facility to ensure the continued performance of each Cherry Hill home. Our courteous personnel are available for your every service need. ACC Mobile Home Parts Store is conveniently located next door to our service department and is available for all your after-parts needs for years to come to ensure that your home performs in the manner that you expect it to. Let the experts at Cherry Hill work with you to obtain the best footer system, the best service possible, and the most aesthetically pleasing appearance for your new home.